Hey, Guardians, it's Lifeboat. Just wanted to show you, I finally cleared the Duality dungeon solo. This is footage of the final encounter using a Arcstrider 3.0 build that was recommended by a YouTuber named Dorbridge. I'll try and put a link in the description so you can see the build. It's an awesome build, lets you basically just punch everything and become invisible and basically negate them shooting at you. So anyway, after lots of days of practice and trying over and over again, and lots of dying, this is my first clear. So enjoy the gameplay footage, and if you want to try it yourself, I recommend it. It's not for the faint of heart, but it's very satisfying to know that I've soloed Duality. So anyways, enjoy the gameplay, and I'll catch you soon. Bye!
have returned to reality. I shared your experiences and am uncertain what to make of it all, but I believe there is yet more to find within. Should you be willing to delve into his nightmares again,